everyone, welcome back to Chad Gray Outdoors. Today we are hiking the Rimrock Trail, which is just next to the Allegheny Reservoir. 1.3 miles. Have fun watching. Thanks.
It's a little tougher with a pack on.
Well, we made it to the top. There's quite a few people here today. You can probably hear them in the background, a lot of cars. We're gonna get a bite to eat right now. I brought some macaroni and cheese and Spam. So we'll make that up for you. How is it?
It's really good. It's almost like hot dogs and cheese.
I got kick. I don't know if you notice, it's starting to get pretty cloudy, a little breezy, so we're gonna have to pack up and get out of here before it starts to rain on us. Okay, we're heading back. We come through a muddy spot. Be careful. Easy. Easy. Oh, careful.
Did it.
Good job. Whew, I made it. I went all the way around, though.
Because you're boring.
Whoa, magic. Whoa. Whoa. All right, we made it back down. We survived the whole 1.3 miles back. It was rough. There's the trusty car. Thank you all for watching Chagre Outdoors. Make sure you click like and subscribe to my videos. Hope you enjoyed the Rimrock Trail.